The Saris Lightbar is compatible with all Saris Freedom and SuperClamp 2 and 4 bike models. To determine if your rack is compatible, refer to your Lightbar instruction manual for a list of compatible Saris model numbers. We recommend installing the Lightbar while your rack is on the vehicle. Let's get started. After unboxing your Lightbar, you will first need to install the attachment brackets. With the Lightbar face down, place the support brackets on the back side and attach with the included 4mm hex key bolts and split washers. Be sure your brackets are aligned with the grooves in the bar. This will ensure your turn signals are properly set up. Then, tighten the 4mm bolts to secure the brackets. Next, remove the existing 8mm bolts and 17mm nuts from the center of your SuperClamp or Freedom rack. Replace the 8mm bolts with the longer 8mm bolts that came in the box with the Lightbar. On the back side of the bracket, where the bolts come through, attach the Lightbar brackets with the lead wire facing the vehicle. Install 17mm nuts and tighten with the 8mm hex key and 17mm wrench. It's recommended you look at the Lightbar to be sure it is level with the rack before tightening. Next, you'll install the self-adhesive wire clips. Install on the side of the rack receiver tube with the opening and the clip facing up. With the rack folded up, if applicable, secure the lead wire in the clips. If the plug does not reach the outlet on your vehicle, an extension cable is provided. The Saris Lightbar is compatible with 4-pin wiring harnesses. Before driving, test your running, brake, and turn signals to be sure they are properly operating. Then, you're on your way.